Wow, two races to go. And this first one is through the heart of America's capital. They call it the District of Columbia because it's not a part of the 50 states, of course. But that doesn't mean it's neutral. And these drivers today won't be in neutral either. It's top gear thereafter. So let's see them rip through Washington. It's been pretty smooth racing along the National Mall so far, but they're turning now into the Administrative District, where they'll have to start contending with some much sharper turns. Let's see how they handle that. Reaching the end of that first series of 90-degree turns, making their way back onto the National Mall.